Namaste. This low-budget film is an attempt to tell you a little about Mumbai University's Department of Philosophy, situated in the Gnaneshwar Bhavan. This is a whiteboard. And this is an empty classroom. This is the classroom in a seminar. This is our bulletin board, and this is our other bulletin board. Here is our office, and here is our hard-working staff. This is our library, and this is where the timetable comes out. It is locked. Our friendly neighborhood tree and a friendly pigeon. Okay, bye. Here comes one of our dogs, and here he goes. This is one of our students studying in nature. This is me, this is our building, and that's the sun. Hold on, I'm getting ahead of myself. What is philosophy? Is philosophy practical? Why study philosophy at all?
If you ask me what is my idea of philosophy, it is very wide. What I like the most about philosophy is that it offers us wide range of interesting themes. We can study it as metaphysics, if we like. We can study it as the philosophy of existence. We can study philosophy as critical thinking. We can study philosophy also as phenomenology, as hermeneutics. And therefore, I find that there can be no other as charming subject as philosophy is.
This department, what I experienced, caters to the needs of academics as well as praxis. So it's not only theoretical training to the students, but it is about how to apply this philosophy in your real life. It is automatically a training in the department. It is also a bridge between the academia and the society. Through almost 10 certificate and diploma courses, our department has tried to fulfill the need of society to learn philosophy. So it has created a very strong bridge between the popular notion of philosophy and the theoretical or academic notion of philosophy. When in the classes we learn about philosophy and the questions that come from the students, we understand that philosophy, though it is one single word, it is a multifarious concept. On one side, it is critical thinking, which is a very general or maybe conceptual idea of philosophy. And in that sense, it applies to every single aspect of human life. But on the other side, there are two main dimensions of philosophy. One is philosophy as the truth or the vision of truth, way of life, and also the also philosophy as the popular idea of philosophy coming to us from saints and other poets. All these three notions of philosophy are very important, and I think students must understand or all the philosophy lovers must understand that philosophy is both critical and creative.
What I feel about philosophy and the passion for it is the way in which it tries to give answers to the numerous questions which we as an individual and society face from time to time. Science has given us many answers, but then those answers aren't really catering to the type of questions or the problems which a human mind faces. Through philosophy, the theoretical aspect as well as the praxis of it, we try to give answers to those questions, of course in a theoretical background. One important aspect of philosophy again which I can say is that we are in the process of making better human beings, because what happens here in the philosophy class, there is a lot of deliberations and contemplations and discussions and debates as to what are the various schools of philosophy and why, in spite of having different views, why we have to be tolerant to the other view and what is the best that we can procure from that particular viewpoint.
This department of philosophy is today the most active group of philosophers in India, with a variety of courses and events being organized throughout the year. But our beginning was a very humble one. Our department is one of the youngest on campus and was started in March 1986 by the University of Mumbai. Professor S.S. Antarkar was the founder head of the department, who laid great stress on the importance of learning all traditions of philosophy with equal openness. The curriculum thus reflected Indian philosophy as well as the traditions of continental and analytic philosophies of the world. Any educational institution is as good as its teachers. Our faculty is one of the most diverse and experienced group of educators on campus. The students benefit from their many years of experience and specializations within different streams of philosophy.
Welcome to the Department of Philosophy. I am Professor Geeta Ramana. I am chairing this department since June of 2017. And since last year, we have developed a lot of innovative programs in the Department of Philosophy, apart from developing very interesting courses and programs for students of all disciplines who can come and explore the possibilities in the Department of Philosophy. Our motto is Inquiry, Knowledge, Faith and Wisdom. The idea behind this is that inquiry is an important integral aspect of critical thinking that underlies any philosophical thought. And the goal of this investigation is knowledge. Knowledge is something that develops as the product of investigation of all in all disciplines, right? And therefore, we believe that philosophy, which is the said to be the mother of all disciplines, embodies extremely fundamental concepts in the process of learning. It is in this context that all our PG programs are developed to follow the basic core disciplines of philosophy like ethics, metaphysics, contemporary philosophical thinkers in the Indian and in the Western world, as well as logic, epistemology, and we follow the CBCS pattern for postgraduate programs in philosophy. One is able to specialize in not only and major in philosophy, but also in areas like Jainism, Buddhism, and yoga. These are integrated into the core academic philosophical program. We also have introduced a new journal of the Department of Philosophy since last year. We have a very good website which is updated with all the list of PhD thesis titles and along with notices, circulars, and our events are completely full in the Department of Philosophy. Every month we have a lot of activities for the students. We have a Mumbai Research Forum, we have a Bombay Philosophical Society meeting every month, and we would we promote student intervention, student discussion, and believe that student forum is extremely crucial for the development of philosophy.
In a sense, society is getting involved in this academic venture because of these courses, and the courses also give us, we may say, students to for your postgraduate courses like MA in philosophy. So in this sense, it is a very rich, academically also very rich. We have analytical philosophy, we have continental philosophy, we have Indian philosophy, we have specialization in various acharyas, various Vedantic schools, and so on and so forth. And therefore I made the statement that it is one of the biggest departments in the, throughout the, this country.
Our students and teachers also help organize and volunteer for various events and workshops conducted by the department.
And I love to interact with my students who are the future philosophers. So I also thought that philosophy should move from classroom to the streets and to different groups I interacted with. I have conducted more than 40 workshops for different target groups, such as students of different disciplines, doctors, health caretakers, mothers. I conducted a workshop for 100 mothers. I conducted workshops for caretakers of paraplegic patients. And I have also conducted workshops for different other professions. Now, this is an interesting journey because while I conduct workshops, it has given me an insight to look within. And looking within, teaching philosophy, sharing thoughts on philosophy is always a learning experience because you get a perspective of people. So I think that apart from teaching, one has to also find out in what way philosophy can reach many more people.
As I learned from Jyotiba Phule's work, whatever you preach, you follow it. That is what the principle of my life. And we are organizing international conference where His Holiness Dalai Lama is coming for inaugural session. As well as we have also organized since 3 years, we have organized international conference continuously under this program. We also started journal under this program. And we also organized one workshop which is specially for Buddhism. And those who are doing the course of Vipassana in our department, we focus on that part and we organize workshop on meditation, Vipassana meditation with the help of my other colleague like coordinator Baljit Lamba. We are getting very good response for international conference as well as workshop, whatever we are conducting under Buddhi Study Center. And also whatever we are conducting under Department of Philosophy, University of Mumbai. Under this Buddhist Study Center, we also plan further program like national seminar on historical and philosophical concept or analysis of Vipassana meditation. In this seminar, we are jointly organized by History Department and mostly in the month of March.
I would like to talk about the subject philosophy. Etymological meaning of the philosophy, that is love for the wisdom. Actually, here we can't replace the wisdom word with the cleverness. Wisdom is related with the character buildup, and the cleverness is related only recall memory. And this philosophy subject is related with the character buildup in human beings alike. In fact, this subject was compulsory in Gurukul education system. Therefore, the main role of the philosophy, that is the character buildup in human beings' life, and the character is the differentiating quality of human being. And therefore it is said that if money is lost, nothing lost. If health is lost, something is lost. But the character is lost, is the everything lost. Therefore, logo of our university, that is University of Mumbai, is the Silavrata Phalavidya. That is, the fruit of the learning is the character and the writer's conduct in human beings' life.
The diversity is also reflected in the kind of students that come to study philosophy. From beginners to the ones with a background in philosophy to curious inquirers, we have them all, and of all age groups.
I feel philosophy as a whole is very useful in our life. It's a therapy in itself. It helps you to understand life. It helps you to think better, think in a rational way, and it's a therapy in itself. So I think everybody should, you know, have philosophy study in your life, and even if those who cannot do a full-time master's course should definitely come for workshops. All the teachers are extremely kind, helpful and very friendly.
I started my journey in philosophy from my 11th standard. So I picked up philosophy for the fact that it was very interesting. I really enjoy the vastness of the subject, and I can't really pick up a favorite philosopher. All of them are just brilliant in their own way. So philosophy has been amazing, and I wish to keep at it, and I hope that I find a favorite philosopher by the end of it.
I never had a background of philosophy at all, but our teachers, they have made us so comfortable with all the concepts and how to go through the exam. They have helped us a lot, and that's why I think I could score very good marks in my MA, and I'll be continuing my future studies in the department, and I'll be proud to be a student of this department.
Yeah, philosophy is nothing what people call as all saintly or anything. It's all in and around you. It's just that people have a lot of misconceptions and they feel that it's all about what you learn in Himalayas. Basically, it's not that. And it's been a blessing choosing this subject, because once you are in it, you understand why you are in it, and the whole existential crisis and everything, you get to know why you are in it.
हमारे यहाँ टाइम टाइम पे सेमिनार्स होते हैं, जो शिक्षा का जो रियल सिस्टम है, हमारे हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट और हमारे बाकी सारे प्रोफेसर मिलकर सेमिनार्स कराते हैं. अलग अलग टॉपिक, अलग अलग प्रोफेसर, अलग अलग लोग आते हैं उस सेमिनार में. आपके ज्ञान चक्षु खुलते हैं. डिफरेंट डिफरेंट थिंकर्स को हमने पढ़ा, तो जो कसक या जो कमी रह गई थी वो इन सेमिनार्स में बैठ के हमारे कोर्स में थिंकर्स थे, उनको पढ़कर, उनको समझकर डेफिनेटली वो ज्ञान चक्षु खुलने लगा. वो थॉट जहाँ रुकी थी वो आगे बढ़ने लगी.
आई यूज्ड टू टेल एवरीथिंग व्हिच हैपेंड इन कॉलेज टू माय ब्रदर. सो आई यूज्ड टू एक्सप्लेन इन के हमको ये स्टोरीज पढ़ाया, ओके दिस वाज सोक्रेटिस फिलोसफी और ए. सो ही सेड दैट दीदी दीज आर द थिंग्स व्हिच वी शुड स्टडी अलोंग विद ऑल सब्जेक्ट्स. It should be a primary subject in everything. Why don't they teach us? And that clicked my mind. Okay, so this is what everyone wants to study, but everyone is not getting to study it.
Philosophy is universal, but also personal. On some days, it will teach you love, and on some days, it will teach you empathy. You might learn humility, or you might learn how to be a better version of yourself. You will learn how to respect another's opinion as well as your own. Whatever you take out of philosophy, it is likely to be something that you needed to learn at that point in your life. After all, what you believe in shapes how you live and experience this world. Just like each of our lives are different, our philosophies are also different. The study of philosophy will help you find the best philosophy for your life. And that is the true beauty of philosophy.
Teachers here are well equipped with the latest trends, present in the society. So it depends upon the students how best they can make use of it and go ahead in life. All the best.
I would like to request all the future of department, of future of philosophy, that whatever they have aim or objective of their life, the philosophy, whatever they have learned in their life, should be practiced in life. And definitely, it will help to live your life personally as well as professionally.
Philosophy is everything which is in and around us, and it is nothing but a subject that you can relate to, which you are going through in every phase of life, and this is like a guidebook or a guide mentor. Your philosophers are our mentors who are always there to guide you and help finding your answers. Like, philosophy doesn't give you a concrete answer, but somewhere you are taken there, and I think that much is enough to find hope. Wherever you're stuck or wherever you feel you're lost, philosophy gets you back from the lost world to reality.
I take this opportunity to welcome all of you to the Department of Philosophy, and also urge you that in case if you have an interest to pursue philosophy, there's no specific age for it. Any age is the age to begin with.
सच कहूँ तो अभी मैं फिलॉसफी को जी रहा हूँ, और मैं अपील करता हूँ सबसे, सारे स्टूडेंट्स हैं, उन्होंने चाहे किसी भी भाषा, किसी भी माध्यम में कुछ भी पढ़ लिया हो, मैं एक बार कहना चाहूँगा यार हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी में, हमारे डिपार्टमेंट में एक बार फिलॉसफी पढ़ लेते हैं. थैंक यू.
वेलकम टू फिलॉसफी. वेलकम टू लाइफ.